Good evening. The word of the day is price. I talked about my father's boss man last night and talked about those flat tires on his old tractor, at least the flat spots on the tires. They weren't totally flat. He also had another tractor. It was a much smaller tractor, and it was a very popular tractor, especially after it was about 25, 30 years old. Many times people would come and ask him to sell the tractor to them, and they thought he'd make a price because he had worked as a tractor dealer for so long. And they were sure that he would make a price to sell that tractor, but he always said, no, I'm not going to make a price because I want to keep that tractor. I use it a lot. It's my favorite tractor. And if I make a price, somebody will come up with the money to buy it. And I think about that a lot. And there are some things that we have that we shouldn't put a price on. Things like integrity and love. Things that are more valuable than a price can define. When I think about my dad's boss man, I also think about something that he did one time. He had four children, all daughters. And he wanted someone to carry on his family name. He actually liked my dad so much that one time he offered him $1 million to change his last name to the same as his. But my daddy turned him down. He said, even though that was a lot of money, it still was not worth changing the person that he was and being in debt to the man the rest of his life. So like some other things, some things just can't have a price on them. And if we'll live our life so that the important things don't have a price on them, they matter more, things like love and our faith in God, then we'll all have many much better days.